So I'm here at Skin Renewal in Constantia and I'm about to have Botox and fillers done for the first time. I figured now that I'm 40, what the heck? I'm so nervous, I can't tell you. I've just had an anesthetic cream applied around my lips and over here. I don't know if you can see, so I'm struggling to talk a bit because I can't really feel anything. But I'm gonna take you through exactly what Botox and fillers entail and what it's like. So yeah, I'm so nervous, I could cry. So I'm here today with Dr. Maureen, who is the founder of the Skin Renewal Clinics. Hi, Dr. Maureen. I just want to speak about fillers and Botox. Can you just tell me when would one opt for Botox?
Okay. Botox, what Botox does, it relaxes the muscles and it causes a chemical brow elevation. So people who frown a lot, you know, even men who frown a lot and who come across very angry in the boardroom and with employees, it's great to actually do a little bit of Botox because you can't actually stop frowning. You know, you have like, I think, 30, 40 muscles that actually cause a frown. So it's very difficult to try and do it normally. So by injecting a tiny bit of Botox into strategic areas, you can actually relax those muscles for 3-4 months and you can actually appear more approachable. So that's why Botox is so great.
It really is. And now, Dr. Maureen, if we can just speak a little bit about fillers. Explain to me what a filler is, where it's used on the face, and who would be a good candidate.
So we normally do fillers from the lower half of the face and the mid face. Fillers on the forehead are dangerous. I don't do fillers on the forehead anymore because there are two different things that can happen. Number one, this area here is a watershed area. Mm-hmm. So there's only one little artery that supplies, or two little arteries that will supply this whole forehead. And if you get filler into these arteries, which has happened, I mean it's even happened to me in practice, if you don't know what to do, you can actually run the risk of, number one, the filler going into the artery and causing blindness. So fillers here, oh no. And number two, you can actually stop the blood flow to that area. And you can actually see it when you inject, as you inject the filler. If you get like a blanching, it means that you've actually compromised that artery. And there's a certain protocol to actually get that, to make sure that that artery is open again.
What are fillers made up of?
Fillers made up of hyaluronic acid. So the same way as you get bacteria making penicillin, you get bacteria that spin hydrochloric acid, not hydrochloric, hyaluronic acid. And hyaluronic acid is what keeps our faces full of moisture,
yes.
Keeps our cartilages full of moisture, keeps our eyeballs full of moisture, because our eyeballs are full of hyaluronic acid. And as you get older, you produce less hyaluronic acid, and that's why the face becomes less spongy and less youthful. Mm. And you find that your eyes, you get all those nasty floaters, because you're losing your hyaluronic acid. Mm. And you also get osteoarthritis. Because between the two joints, if you take your back or your knee joint, between the two joints you've got a nice little pad of hyaluronic acid in your cartilage. And as you get older, you lose your cartilage, lose the hyaluronic acid. And instead of having spongy cartilages due to the hyaluronic acid, you've got dry, desiccated cartilages, and then you start getting bone on bone.
So I'm having anesthetic put on my face. Yeah. Numbing cream, not anesthetic, sorry.
My jacket will help. It's going to make a huge difference to your life and to other women, you know, who suffer from.
See what I'm doing for my readers. Already start feeling here in my jaw that it just feels like a lot more relaxed. Is that normal to start feeling?
It's amazing. Some people can already.
It's unbelievable. Firstly, I cannot believe how painless that was, Dr. Maureen. I was so scared and so nervous, and really, on a scale of 1 to 10, I would say that was 1.5, if even that.
Really, that's amazing.
Yeah, there was no pain whatsoever. So simple, so easy, I highly recommend it. I have to be honest. But it was wonderful. Thank you so much, Dr. Maureen. It was a great experience. Thank you.
Thank you. You're a great patient.
Thank you. Done.